All right, Babalo Strix here, and this is my easy guide for Poseidus. And I'm so confident I'm gonna get it that I didn't even pre-look for Poseidus. So, I'm here in Vesheer. You wanna do this on Chromie time, on war mode. Do it late at night, preferably. That's the most guaranteed time to do that. To get to Vesheer on an alt, switch to Cataclysm time, get the quest that's like Eye of the Storm or something, it will have you drink some of the water, and then it ports you right here. You want to do the first quest to get your sea legs, and if you don't have a seahorse that can ride under here, or you're not a druid, you want to go through the quest line to get the seahorse, because it is faster under here. I'm using the Poseidus mount, which is also fast underwater here. And now I spawn at the top for the Alliance, and I'm going to head south here. And we're going to go over all the spawn points of Poseidus, and I'm so sure that I'm going to get him in this video. First try. That's how effective this method usually is. As you can see, I've got multiple Poseidus already on this tune. Got some good transmog. Killing Poseidus gets a lot of stuff for collectors. Also, I do have a macro here that's slash target Poseidus, and I'm just on my level 31 mechanome. So hopefully we find him. I'm hoping we find him and I don't have to film this later. Because I had already uploaded this video, and I realized I didn't show on the map correctly because of where I have my face cam. But I'm correcting that right now. So I had already checked over here, but as you can see, I swam directly south, and I'm at Poseidus' first spawn over here at the ruins of Thalsara Temple. I have it pinned right here. If you like map pins and would like to see where it's actually at on the map, I'm gonna mash the macro. He's not here. This spot I was already camped at. This is where I found him last night. Hopefully he's up. Now I'm going to be heading over to the second spawn, which is over here in this rift. Alright, so we're going to head over there. And what you would do, if you don't find him in war mode, swim over up to here. This works for both Horde and Alliance, and you switch off war mode, and there's a little town up there, and it's rested. You switch off war mode, and try again with war mode off. But you definitely want to use Chromie time. Poseidus isn't a difficult rare to kill, so you can do it on a low level tune pretty easy. We got good old Mobus up. Mobus dropped some good stuff too. He's usually my good luck charm. So there's no Poseidus here at the second marker. So we're gonna head down here over to the ruins. What is this? Ruins of Vesheer. We're here. I really hope we find him here. Or at one of these spawns. In the other video, that's where I got him. But hopefully I have this one ready to replace it. All right, so he's not here. So now we're heading up to his fourth spawn point, Bellerin Ridge. Someone may have been through. I'm not doing this at my normal time. You do this at like 5 in the morning or 3 in the morning. Every time I've been here at 5 in the morning, I found him. I really hope I got it. This shows how confident I am in this method, though. If I find them. Alright. You want to make sure you get far enough in. He does have a pet here. Alright. So he ain't up here. Alright, so now you're gonna turn around. You're gonna turn around, and now we're gonna head over to his one spawn in the Abyssal Depths, which is right here. And hopefully we find him. I'm hoping we do. I really am. If we do, you are gonna see this video. So if you see this right now, I found him. Alright. If not, this is just another lost episode. Yeah, I normally do this late at night. But, trying to do it in prime time, dude. It's 7 p.m., 4 p.m. Pacific, dude. This is prime time. Someone probably came through here and nabbed him. But we'll see. This method works, though. I'm telling you, dude. It works. But I only want a video of this where I get him. Come on. We're about to see how well this method works right here. If you're seeing this, then this method works. Super good. And again, if I do not find him here, right? What I would do next is come over here to Silvertide Hollow, switch off war mode, and then make the lap again. Alright. So that's a double chance. And you could get two and then sell one. You know, I've been selling them lately. I mean, this is also a mount you could just buy. You know, I'm selling them. Alright. Here it is. Alright. There it is. There it fucking is, dude. Look at him. Got him. Alright. So, like I said, guaranteed Poseidus, dude. Look at this. And like I said, I'm on a tune of level. He is 31. I am 31. And I'm just gonna pop a cap in his ass right here. Boop. Frickin' hunter power. Got him. Let's see. Dude, got some transmog and another Poseidus for the bank. Alright, that has been Easy Poseidus Guy. Easy Poseidus Guide. Easy Poseidus Guide 2022. Good luck. Bye-bye.